I'm Marina from Yes to Tech, and welcome back to my channel. Wondering why SurveySparrow is the best survey software? In this SurveySparrow tutorial, I'll be doing a SurveySparrow review as well as showing you a SurveySparrow demo. This video is kindly sponsored by SurveySparrow, but I'll be giving you my honest thoughts on whether SurveySparrow is actually worth it, as well as the best SurveySparrow tools that you can use to power up your experience management programs. If you're excited about this video, make sure you like this video, hit the subscribe button and the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. And with that said, let's jump right in. So what exactly is SurveySparrow? SurveySparrow is an end-to-end conversational experience platform for all of your feedback needs. Unlike SurveyMonkey, Typeform, and Google Forms, which are a few of SurveySparrow's competitors, which focus solely on offering online surveys, with SurveySparrow, you can do more than just surveys. Of course, SurveySparrow comes with survey solutions, including classic forms, chat surveys, offline kiosks, Net Promoter Score, and 360-degree assessments, but they take things one step further and come with automations, insights, and are enterprise ready, covering all the touch points that matter. SurveySparrow has a number of plans for personal and business use, as well as for 360 assessments. The best part is that you can create a SurveySparrow account for free to get a feel of the tool by clicking on the link in the description box below, and they'll give you everything you need to set your survey project in motion. SurveySparrow has been chosen as a 2020 Red Herring Top 100 North America winner, joining other huge companies like Facebook, Alibaba, Google, Skype, Twitter, and YouTube as one of G2's fastest growing companies. So now that we've completed our SurveySparrow overview, let's get right into the SurveySparrow demo. When you log into your SurveySparrow account, you'll either be automatically prompted or able to click on the orange Create New Survey button to create your first survey. You can start with a classic survey, chat survey, NPS survey, offline survey, or 360-degree survey. I'll go ahead and select the classic survey. With the classic survey, you have the option to start from scratch with a blank template or browse classic templates. You can click to view all templates or sort them by niche. Click on any of the templates to preview them. And once you've found a survey template you wish to customize, click on Choose Template on the right to start the editing process. Name your survey. Ensure that this is the type of survey you really wish to create. Select in which workspace you wish to save your survey, and then click on Next. Under Build, you can view and customize each of your survey's questions. Under Design, you can customize and change the theme of your survey. Under Global Variables, you can add variables and expressions. Under Languages, you can translate your survey to over 50 other languages. Under Configurations, you can edit the general settings of your survey. Under Notifications, you can set which email notifications you wish to receive. Under Print Survey, you can save your survey as a PDF. Once you're done building your survey, you can click on Integrate up top to connect your survey with some of the industry's most popular tools. SurveySparrow allows you to integrate your survey with other apps, send data from your survey to external URLs with webhooks, and send transactional surveys with the Share Survey API. After adding the integrations of your choice, click on Share up top. Each survey you create with SurveySparrow will have a unique URL, and you can share your survey via email, social, embed, email embed, SMS, QR code, mobile SDK, Slack, and Teams. After you've shared your survey with others and responses have come in, you can click on Results up top to view your survey's reports and responses. Again, if you want to try SurveySparrow out,
Just click on the link in the description box below to get started today for free.
Thank you again to SurveySparrow for sponsoring this video, and make sure you leave a comment below letting us know if you'll be giving SurveySparrow a try. If you liked this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern. As you wait for my next video to go live, check out these two videos I have right here, and I'll see you in my next video.